Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We should have a fine game for you.
Well,
today.
Sorry, guys. You didn't really miss a whole lot. I played a team that I couldn't tell who was who, as you could see. Sorry, I couldn't talk. My audio wasn't working. But I'm back. Hopefully this time it won't kick me out of my recording software. I had a couple good opportunities.
Plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Newcastle United's lineup. Here, and he's done that. They tried to keep giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Gone for the through pass. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment. With that, there's good progress with this attack. And he could clear it here. That passing is top class. They've coped with it well defensively. Trying to thread it through here.
Saw the goal and went for it.
I'll never be afraid to shoot, but he'll be hoping for better efforts than that. Matt Ritchie. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. Gets his foot in there. And the cross coming in. I had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross. Corner goes straight to the opposition. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, it hasn't been the best, Alan, but you never know. That's the thing about live football. A moment of magic could. Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team. Newcastle want to make a substitution here. That's a good ball, isn't it? They're on the attack now to take the lead. Terrific stop. Corner here for Newcastle United. Well, that's the sort of corner that frustrates the coaches, because they obviously have plans. The delivery wasn't good enough. That's the brilliance of the back hit.
The shot's on!
Oh, the bar's still shaking. Sizoka. Oh, we're going into the last 5 minutes now, and both teams still have a chance of winning it.
Come on!
Goal! Late drama, and now they have the lead.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition. That looks like the winner.
I don't know why I passed it at him, but that actually worked.
Delighting their fans with this late goal.
Oh, it's gone crazy after that late one.
So, finally, the stalemate is broken here.
Gonna try his luck.
It's such a...
That's it. One to nothing.
Here I am speaking with today's man of the match. Quite a performance for you today, Alex. What's going through your head right now?
It's amazing. Another step forward, being a top player. Could have been any of us who won it. Great support. Well,
gave it my all today, and I think my performance really speaks for itself. My aim is to be a top player in this league, and this is just another step along the way.
Thank you, Alex.
Thank you.
Cheers. Hey, I got 2 skill points. Yeah, let's work on the strength. Here we go. Advance. It's a game. I'll end it here. If not, I'll do the cutscene. It's practice. I'll still end it. Yeah. So next time, we'll be doing passing. But thank you guys so much for watching this episode. Hope you check out the rest of this. We will be releasing the Chaos Memecast Awards in early January. And Alex Hunter is up for Best Voice Actor. I don't remember his name, who plays him. But he's up for that. It's also up for Best Thumbnail. So I hope you check it out. It'll be on WCB's channel. That channel will be in the description right here. If not, it's on my page. So I hope you guys check that out.